A Bowling Green man will spend nearly 5 years behind bars after being found guilty of unlawful sexual conduct with a minor. 32-year-old Luis Sierra was found guilty of having sexual contact with a Bowling Green high school student whom he was later found with in Georgia. Sierra must also register as a sex offender and pay a $5,000 fine.
We've got some shocking